Hello, Ada. Let's borrow a book about the Russian Revolution. The kings and queens, oh yeah,
we rule the world. Who is it?
It's Tommy's car outside. It's him. I'll get it. What's happened?
Nothing's happened to us.
Ida. In this family, it was you who was born to be a politician, not me. Remember that.
Tommy, do you want water? He's Tommy Shelby. You can take his word.
Tommy.
He's tried the doctors again, Tom. Mr. Shelby, it's your sister.
Well, I know. Send her in.
What about a card, Ida? I'm guessing Arthur and John have had one as well.
Hello, Tommy. Hello, Ada. Welcome home. Thanks. It's nice to be back. This one's for you.
What is this? A time machine?
My God, Tommy Shelby. Is that regret?
I'll admit it's one.
I gave my gun to Arthur.
Welcome home.
I know where you're going,
Tommy. I want you to be the
best. Exactly how long are you going away for, Tommy?
At least throw away your opium. It's that that causes the visions. Just throw it away.
Tommy, you tell me right now, where are you going?
I have to carry the bucket on your arm this time, Ida.
Tommy, you come to me with everything. You always come to me. Where are you going? Tommy!
How much have you got left?
7 tons.
7 tons?
Yep. Ben Younger is dead. Someone put a bomb in his car. I don't know how you felt about him, but how bad this is gonna hurt. Whatever happens, just remember you have a baby inside of you.
Alright, Tommy. My big brother. I know you used to stop sometimes and laugh. Do you even remember this place?